Alright guys, just testing the Theta Z1. I just wasted about 20 minutes when I realised that I'd already walked through the park once to find it basically stopped after 1 minute. So I've just been set to 25 minutes now, so let's go for a walk now.
Yeah, no, I had 20 chicken nuggets, a sandwich, and
doing a good clean out down here. Got all the leaves and crap in there. Some swans. Found something interesting to you, brother. Too. Footpath around here somewhere. There's some mushrooms down there. Some stinging nettles in the leg. Thank you.
Thank you. said to dial Bosworth.
Yeah. That last match was done on wholeness and not dial the young one or that.
She knows this. Ah, Vasily.
Now, I don't know if you guys can see it. That should be a herring straight ahead. And it's them in the park. Just sitting straight ahead of me. Like squirrels, there's loads of squirrels in this park. The odd rat as well. Rats are normally round these bits here. It starts to come up, but just as heading to dusk, it normally starts scurrying around.
Mia!
Well, I'm about to see the heron. Have a quick look.
So it's both of them, right?
Looks like it's trying to sleep. It's not the most exciting bird. Straight over there. I don't think it's going to be doing much. Now, I think these are Canadian geese. You can correct me if I'm wrong. That's a little guy over there, I think so. Grebe. Football on today, Sunday. Might see some squirrels up here because they live in these trees. Right, guys, video's pretty much run out of time, so thanks for watching. Let me know what you think about the video.